So our three key points are always art, music, and sustainability. So this is like the core of our sustainability program. Now into this conversation around green space advocacy, specifically land management, vacant lots, surplus lands, things that are owned both by the private sector and the public center being the city and their agencies.
Government that, hey, this issues of waste and plastic food waste is really big and it's negatively affecting our communities. Here's how much how we collect, and here's how many people are showing up to these events and being like, hey, we're picking this up, this needs to be addressed. We're trying to get the university, the students, the faculty, et cetera, to come out to these events and to support them or just to care about what's going on in the community.